And it's finally here. Happening tonight is the second Republican gubernatorial debate. Lieutenant Governor Tate Reeves and former Chief Justice Bill Waller Jr. will square off in our studios. It's the only televised debate before next week's GOP runoff election. That debate begins tonight at 7, only on 12 News.